Hello YouTube. This video shows you the real-time data analysis using Power BI. The data is actually fed from a IoT hub as real-time data into Power BI. The data is generated from the sensors that's collected in my house, and then the hub, the Vera hub, collects the data, feeds into IoT hub, and then using Azure Stream Analytics, it feeds the data into Power BI real-time. And that's how this shows the real-time data in here. Thanks for watching.